One of the great mysteries I was trying to answer in that original Bullshit Jobs essay is how is it that capitalism, which is supposed to be the system that would never hire anyone who does nothing because all firms are in competition with each other, actually comes up with a system that looks, you know, if anything, even more elaborately useless than the Soviet Union.